We're in the process of creating a fuel break to enable us to potentially burn out this edge of the fire and contain the fire on the northwest corner. I have a feller buncher, two skidders, a dozer, and actually I have an excavator up there that's helping move material. Feller buncher is it's a machine. It's sort of like an excavator. It's tracked, and it has a boom on the front of it that's maneuverable that you can cut and move a bundle of trees and stack them so that a skidder can grab. It's a more effective tool. They can progress quicker than a hand crew with saws, and it's a tracked machine, so it has less impact on the soil. A track machine has less pressure per square inch on the ground. It creates less disturbance, and it just produces a better product. Skidders are moving material that the feller buncher cuts, and they're helping scatter material from the side that we may potentially burn to the side that we hope not to burn. And they're rearranging the fuel so that there's less fuel when we go to burn it. There's a lot of heavy dead and down up there, and you can't move it with a skidder and you can't move it with a dozer, so we have an excavator with a thumb that can actually grab it and put it from one place to the next and help scatter it out.